Hey guys, how you doing? It's Robert King. Taking a break from doing absolutely nothing. But I just wanted to talk to you real quick. I want to talk about sale, scale, and IPO. What does that mean? When you start your business, automatically be thinking about how do I scale my business? How do I get my business from the level that it is to a higher level? How do I scale my business? So you got to put in systems and processes that would allow you to scale your business to a high level. And the next thing you need to be thinking about, and I got this from Magic Johnson, is you got to go in with the mindset that I'm going to sell this one day. So you have to put again systems and things in process that makes your business look attractive in the event somebody comes along one day and wants to write you a big fat check. Magic Johnson says, never be so in love with your business that you can't part with it. And then the last thing is IPO. You got to figure out from the beginning, what if I want to grow, what if I scale this thing so big that I want to make an initial public offering? I want to take it to Wall Street and put it on the NASDAQ. So you got to be thinking. I know you have a small business when you first begin. But don't let a small business make you have a small mindset. Come on, somebody. You gotta be thinking one day somebody may decide that they wanna buy what you've built. You understand what I'm saying? When my business, Harmony Homes Assisted Living Facility, was not for sale when the guy asked me to sell it. And so I worked on the back end. I had to put things in place. This dude was asking me questions. I had no idea what he was talking about. They had this formula of how you make your money and your net operating income. And then, of course, I had to get my CPA involved and do some tax amendments. It was all kind of stuff I had never been exposed to in my life. And I learned from that. So you can best bet next business that I open will be with the mindset of, I'm gonna scale this baby, I might sell this baby, or I might put this baby on NASDAQ as a public offering. So anyway, that's my thought for today. Let me get out of your hair and get back to doing what I was doing, which was, oh yeah, nothing. Peace.